Hello everybody, I would like to introduce my new ePipe. This is Iris from zpipe.fr. So this ePipe is called Diana. She has a DNA 40 inside, so she's DNA 40 regulated. She's very light. She's very small, as the height of the ball is 6 cm and a half, and the diameter of the ball is 3 cm and a half. And she's made of a mix of epoxy glue and wood, and tinted black and varnished to give bark aspect, like the bark of the wood. And she's bent, and she fits any 22 millimeter tanks, like a sub tank with spring-loaded central pin. Let's put the sub tank mini, and with an acrylic stem that will fit any sub tank, any tank like a drip tip. And inside the bowl, there is no springs, just it's all made with magnets. You put your battery, it will fit one kind of battery, 18500, but also 18490, because you will adjust the height with this screw that you will screw or unscrew to fit the size of the battery. So you put the positive side at the bottom. It's attracted by the magnet, so it's okay. Then you put, I give you a little magnet. Where is it? It's here. This little magnet, you put it on the top of the battery. That's the negative side. And then I give you a pin. Enfin, there are two pins, but one you will send me the picture of your choice, and I will be able to make the pin accordingly. And this pin is useful to carry the electricity from the negative side here of the battery to the screw here. So I put it, voilà. And it should be okay. And the screen, as you can see, is at the top of the shank. And where are the buttons? The buttons are hidden in the rustication of the pipe. You've got the fire button here at the top. Here you've got the down button, and here you've got the up button. So here it goes down, up, and fire. This is 16 watts, so it's okay. Voilà, so it will be released beginning of May. You will be able to find Diana on thepip.fr. That's all, folks. Bye.